Can you see the real me? This is a song from our new secret album.
Oh.
No one knows when it's going to come out. Close kept secret.
We have an album?
Well,
yeah, we have an album. It's called Sometimes. This is from the first solo album. Kind of the title track is called My Size.
Ever since I first saw you, I never
Twice as many strings, twice as loud.
Loud.
Okay, this is a song with a short title.
One letter.
Cool. For you.
You.
Well, this song is from the brand new Vampires album. Probably the last song I ever wrote.
Most recent song.
Or the latest song I ever wrote.
Yeah, let's hope it's not the last.
And it's called The Darker Side of Night. This is a song from the Too Late to Hero album. I think I actually wrote it about Peter Sellers and Britt Eklund. If you ask me, I'll deny it. It's called Heart Attack. Love is a heart.
Yeah.
This is a song all about success. What are you guys laughing at?
You know.
You know exactly what we're laughing at.
What, fly on down or something?
You know.
You know exactly what we're laughing at.
Yeah. It's from the Hoop by Numbers album. This is a pretty miserable album.
Cover was good.
This is the happy song from Hoop by Numbers.
This is?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's happy compared with the other. Success story. Told by his wife anymore that he's good in bed, so he goes to find out from a professional. She won't tell him either. Is that your whammy bar?
Just thinking about it, you know.
Gets him more excited. The trick of the life.
Wonder how she's feeling.
stopped a song every time I made a mistake, we'd be playing in fucking Morse code. Gonna start that again for you.
1, 2, 3. In the middle of the night, I wonder how she's feeling. Is it just a trick of the light? I'm not afraid to
Yeah, this is a song from Tommy that you don't hear very often. It's so bloody hard to sing. It's all about Tommy's nasty little cousin, Kevin. Anyway, it's called Cousin Kevin.
How do we start this one? Two. One, two. This is a song from a Roger Daltrey solo album. And it's because it's a tribute to Keith Moon, we do it. And it's called Reggie Moon. And it features Mr. Steve Longo in a drum solo that's as long as a Winston 100 cigarette.
Searchlights, you could see us as we circled around. Down below us. You were screaming, I could hear the sound. Well, I could see your love reaching up to me. Like a demon, feel the madness running through the town. We were freedom from the moment that we hit the ground. But the wild man, he didn't fool around. You remember me, cause I remember you. Yeah, you won my heart when the dream came true. In the midst of time, I can see it now. All my life I will remember this. From this moment I will fight for it. We'll be right back.
This is a real sad song because my poor little tarantula died 2 days ago. Her name was Doris. She was about 17. And she pecked out, which in English means died. This one's for Doris the Spider. It's called Boris the Spider.
He's crawling up my wall. Black and hairy, very small. Now he's up above my head, hanging by the neck and thread.
Oh, this is spider. Oh, this is spider.
Now he's jumped up. Bedroom door. Maybe he's as scared as me. Where's he gone now? I can't see.
Where's the spider? Where's the spider?
We've been crawling, we've been crawling, we've been crawling.
He's wrapped in a ball. Doesn't seem to move at all. Perhaps he's dead, I'll just make sure. Get his book up off the floor.
Oh, it's a spider. Oh, it's a spider.
We'll be right back.
The great thing about the future is you'll never have to put your parents in an old people's home. All you have to do is stick them straight in the fridge. Straight in the fridge and you can see them anytime you like. 905.
Mother was an incubator. Father was the contents of the test tube in the icebox in the factory of birth. Jesus now. Why? The knowledge of the universe was ready.
you. This is the B-side of Who Are You? Actually, it was the A-side of Who Are You, but record companies being as they are, this can't be an A-side, it's got Entwistle written on it. It's called Had Enough. We'll be right back.
kind of like what being an out-of-work rock star is all about. It's called Endless Vacation. Okay, we're going to play something a little quieter now.
We do that?
It's just the one song we played quietly.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this is the first song I ever wrote. All about an imaginary drinking partner.
It's called Whiskey Man.
Whiskey Man on horseback. This is a song from my last solo album called Too Late to Hero, and it's called Too Late to Hero. We'll be right back.
Okay, so for those of you who thought it was too loud so far.
God, nothing in the world is to hear.
Chicken all over.
When you move in right up close to me, that's when I get the shades all over me. Quivers in my back, oh, I got the shakes in my knee bone. Quivers in my thigh, oh. In my back, oh, I got the shakes in my knee bone. In my thigh, oh.
bass guitar.
Thanks, real quick. This is all about the place up there and the place down there. It's all about heaven and hell. How much better it is to stay in the middle for as long as you can.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Good night to you.
Eddie Cochran song now. Why old Eddie Cochran?
Old Eddie Cochran.
The Summertime Blues. As this is the last concert of the whole tour, looks like we're playing everything that we know. I'd like to dedicate this next song to my two wives in my life. When I wrote this song, I didn't actually think that it was going to come true. I didn't know they were going to make a fucking sequel either. I still have to play it.
I'll take the wrong thing. I'll take my